This lock is quite old. It shouldn't be much of a challenge.